बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स? होप यू आर गुड। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। एज़ यू नो, लास्ट वीक वी हैव डन द रीडिंग ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 7, अल्लाह मेड द फर्स्ट मैन। सो होपफुली यू पीपल हैव डन द रीडिंग एट होम थॉरली। एंड नाउ we are going to recall it. Students, can you tell me who were our grandparents? Tell their names. Yes, very good. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam and Amma Hawa alayhi salam. I told you an interesting story of our great great grandparents. Their names, yes, they are Father Adam alayhi salam and Amma Hawa alayhi salam. Very good. So before coming to this earth, they lived in Jannah. They were very happy over there, but the devil Shaitan cheated them and offered an apple. God had asked them not to eat the fruit of that tree, so they were sent to earth as a punishment. Dear students, the lesson we have learnt from this topic is that we should obey Allah's orders, because if we disobey Him, then Allah will become angry with us, and if we will follow Allah's orders, He will be very happy with us and He will reward us more. And now all of us are the sons and daughters of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam and Amma Hawa alayhi salam, and we are Muslims. But all the humans are not the same. Those who believe in Allah are called Muslims. We are all Muslims. Those who do not believe in Allah and His prophets, they are called non-Muslims. So students, we should try to become good Muslims. Okay, tell me, last week I told you about kalima. How many of you have memorized kalima by heart? Now please repeat kalima after me. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Again, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Hope you remember the importance of kalma. It is the most important article of faith. When we recite the kalma, we say that we believe in one Allah and the last prophet. Okay. Today we are going to do two things. One is oral and one is written. And written work is words to learn. First of all, write date and day and unit name and number. Words to learn. Number one is Allah, Adam, Adam, A-D-A-M, Adam. Humans, H-U-M-A-N-S, humans. Muslims, Muslims, M-U-S-L-I-M-S, Muslims. Come, number five is come. Number six is earth. Students, this is our written work, so you have to do it in your notebook. Now come to the next work. Do not copy this work in your notebook. This is only for learning purpose. Okay, this is only for learning purpose. Question number one, answer these questions. A part is, what is the name of the first man on earth? Tell me, hurry up. Yes, very good. His name was Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. B part is, what is the name of the first woman on earth? Answer, her name was Amma Hawa. Amma Hawa alayhi salam. Yes, this is your oral work. Memorize it, learn it by heart. Okay, students. Hopefully, you people have learned a lot from this video. Watch this video twice at least. And inshallah, we will meet next week. Happy Ramadan. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.